According to the American Council on Exercise, you can burn up to 400 calories an hour by shivering. The range of temperatures of humans over the age of 10 is 97.6 to 99.6. The average, of course, being 98.6. But why such a specific temperature for all human life on the planet? Even more so, the range of body temperatures of all warm-blooded creatures is 97 to 105, birds being the highest. Most bacterial and fungal species like to infest our body and use it as a breeding ground, enjoy temperatures such as 95 to 96. That's why when you're outside in the cold for a long time, you can get sick easily. Your body temperature has been lowered by the outside air, and with a low body temperature, you're more inviting to ravenous fungal infections that spread throughout your body. In order to get rid of any invading infections, your hypothalamus, located in the brain, will raise your body temperature to kill the spreading infection, aka a fever. Albert Einstein College of Medicine researchers showed that every 1 degree Celsius rise in body temperature wards off about 6% more fungal species. Tens of thousands of fungi can affect reptiles, amphibians, the cold-blooded animals, but us warm-blooded folk can only be invaded by a few hundred fungi. Since this is true, why don't we have an even higher body temperature to ward off all the fungal infections? Well, the same research at the same university continued to experiment with metabolism and fungal infections to find out why 98 is such a great number. Keep in mind, in order to have such a high body temperature, we have to burn calories every single minute. A calorie is a unit of energy. It measures heat. Specifically, it's a measurement of the amount of energy required to raise 1 gram of water 1 degree Celsius. This calorie is 4.2 joules, whereas a food calorie is 4.2 kilojoules. That's 1,000 times bigger than a gram or small calorie. A food calorie is what you find on the back of your food labels or when your trainer talks about burning calories. These calories is what I'll be talking about for the rest of the video. The National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute notes that women need a minimum of 1,200 calories and men need at least 1,500 calories a day to maintain basic metabolic function. This involves your body temperature, circulation of blood, beating heart, and many other involuntary chemical processes that happen in your body every single second. However, 20% of these calories are used for activities such as talking and breathing and walking. If you exercise and expend even more energy, you'll obviously need more calories. This is why the typical FDA-approved calorie intake is about 2,000 a day. But what do calories and metabolism have to do with 98.6? Like I already said, in order to have a high body temperature, we need to burn calories every minute. And the more calories you burn, the more calories you have to eat. There's an optimal point where the number of calories burned to maintain a certain temperature and the number of possible fungal infections are both low. That is, a point where we won't have to eat constantly just to ward off infections. That point, discovered by the researchers at Albert Einstein College of Medicine, is 98.1 degrees Fahrenheit, or 36.7 Celsius. That lines up nearly perfectly with what the actual human body temperature is.